animals.
So five kids find this alien who tells them they have to save the Earth from some evil creatures called Yurks. Very big.
Animorphs.
The problem is, nobody knows who the Yurks are because they crawl into people's ears, turning them into controllers. Very bad.
Animorphs.
The good news is, to help fight the Yurks, the alien gives the kids the power to morph into animals. Very cool. Want to know more? You will if you watch Nickelodeon's Animorphomania. We'll catch you up on the story right from the beginning. It's 10 straight episodes of Animorphs, based on the hit book series. Animorphomania, next Saturday, starting 1 p.m. noon central, only on Nick.